that's always talking about what it used to be like. Place's always been a shithole since I got here. When something's broken, it's always broken. I just gotta get out of here. Maybe I can grow some wings and fly away.
I hate checkers. I'm only going to play because you want to play. Checkers is a silly, stupid, ridiculous game.
Why do you think it's ridiculous? It's a great game.
It's a game of chance. It's nothing but a game of chance. Here, take your pick.
It's not
I'll
a...
prove.
All right. I'll take that. Okay, white.
You're white.
I wanted black. But...
just line your pieces up, would you?
All right. Why do you hate checkers so much? It's a great game of strategy.
Oh, you might think so. You probably think you have control. It's just chance. It's just chance. It's luck. You move here, I move there. You jump me, I jump you.
A lot of strategy involved.
There's not strategy. It's just luck. It's just chance. That's why we play the game, because you don't know who's going to... If it was anything other than that, you'd know who was going to win.
All right, okay, I'm going to move. Now, see, right there, I got to think. You could jump me. But I know, I gotta think, I gotta move up my piece right there, so, see? You can't see it, it's straight.
When dying time comes, don't you weep for me. I found my maker down on bended. And I live this life just the way I please. When dying time comes, don't you weep for me. And you won't ever catch me whistling through the night. Once I start a walking, I'm walking in the light. Necessary evil, it got no place for me. Cause I believe that Moses parted that Dead Sea. Where do you think you're going to die?
Well, it depends on what you've done with your life. What did you do? Did you have faith? Did you have faith in God? Or did you not have faith in God? You know, the Bible talks about two places. Either heaven or hell. Game of chance?
So, when it's all over, where are you gonna go?
Well, I'm going to go to paradise. That's where I'm going to go. I base my whole faith on that. Everything I've done, everything I've lived for, that's my hope.
Your hope?
It's my hope.
I don't know. I'm not buying it.
Well, I don't know why I wouldn't go.
Oh, I know why. I know plenty of reasons why.
You just think that I cheated somehow and did things that you feel weren't religious or caring for people.
Yeah, it's true.
But I just followed God. I just followed God and He blessed, and you can't hold that against me.
That's not what I hold against you. It's everything else I hold against you. And I think I have a right to hold it against you. Nah. Now, that's it. I mean, when it's over, it's over. And
where do you think you're gonna go when it's over?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
You have to have hope.
No.
You have to have some faith in something.
No. You can stop talking all that talk to me. It's too late for that. I'm done with that. I'm done with you. I'm done with that kind of talk. I think we're just done. And I think it's better off if we just decide there's nothing more to say.
I'm sorry for you, my friend.
Don't be sorry for me. Don't be sorry for me.
Less of it.
I live this life just the way I've